So apparently the number one waster of helium is now to be hard drives. They think it's gonna make it better.